Maganda si Mami. Maganda po si Mami. Everyone, so for today, I will be doing
my makeup routine and how I will cover up these issues on my face. Disclaimer lang po, I am not a pro, but just a mommy na mahilig po mag-makeup if I have free time. So right now, my son is sleeping and I have to make it very fast because pag nagising siya, it's mommy and baby time.
So first, I will be using this MAC Studio Fix Fluid with the shade NC30 na galing po sa aking super selfless na kapatid. So I'm just gonna blend it using this brush. So I'll blend ko lang to using dish. So I'm just gonna blend it using this brush. Galing ko sa syempre sa selfless kong sister. Honestly, I really don't buy makeup. No. I seldom buy makeup. Ayun, syempre as a mom, kailangan unahin mo muna yung needs ng anak mo. And very fulfilling yun bilang magulang na maibigay mo lahat ng pangangailangan niya as well as yung mga gusto niya like toys, ganun. And as a mom naman, kailangan ma-spoil mo rin naman minsan yung sarili mo. And this is the way how I spoil myself. I seldom buy bags, clothes, or shoes, or what. Kung bumili man ako is sobrang labag sa loob. Kasi, ayun, yung bibiling ko dapat sa sarili ko, bibigay ko na lang sa anak ko. Ganun talaga. Na, di ba sinasabi nga nila na isusubo mo na yung ibibigay mo pa sa anak mo. Ganyan talaga ang mga nanay. And for the concealer, I will be using this Fit Me concealer from Maybelline with the shade of Sand.
On my under eye, tipid lang at mahal. By the way, it cost $199. So kung tatakpan ko lahat ng issue sa mukha ko, bakit hindi ko patakpan ang buong mukha ko? Charot. Concealer kasi blendable and blendable.
And for our life, the kilay.
Medyo nagkilay na ako kanina kasi may pinuhuntan kami birthday ng anak. And i-blend ko lang siya.
For the powder naman, I will be using Johnson's lang. Ayan, so ang tawag kasi nila dito is bungan ako!
Yeah. Sa accounting jargons, diba, we have debit and credit. Syempre, sa makeup meron din. Like, this one, this is called baking. Bakit bake? Hindi ko din alam. Charot. Because you're gonna leave it for just few minutes, you're gonna put it on your oily part, and you're just gonna blend it with your brush. Yan. Madami akong tira. Ayan. Pa-fresh.
And to finally blend it, I will be using this Nixido Press Powder. And for the eyes naman, I will be using this EB Advance Eyeshadow. Sunset Cafe. I'm just gonna be adding darker shade para magkaroon ng chorba. Splendid. Thank you. Ayan, so naglagay ako ng shimmers here and then here para ma-highlight lang. And for the mascara, I will be using this Maybelline Hyper Curl. But first, curl ko muna yung aking lashes. So, lalagyan ko muna is this side para makita nyo yung difference. Yun din sa mga napapanood ko na beauty hacks, you're gonna do it horizontally, tapos up. Para daw mas spread. So, tada! This is with Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. So, this is the closer look to my issues. Charot. The closer look to my eyes. And for the contour, I will be using this EB Advanced Contour Duo. So, na-excite lang ako nung nakita ko to sa Watsons. Kasi, I have pang cream contour. And gusto ko lang itry to. And medyo disappointed ako kasi hindi siya masyadong pigmented and you have to put it maraming times para mas makita mo yung effect niya. If you guys want to buy makeups and you want to get insights about it, you can check YouTube kasi ang daming nagre-reviews about makeup products doon. Line, I will be using ito din, shade na to. For the blush is this Nichido True Colors Collection with the shade of Cool Rum. For the highlight naman, I will be using this one. If yung lipstick yun naman is yung glossy, you can use ito, powder lang, tapos brush, para maging matte. So guys, this is the final look. At syempre, hindi naman makukompleto ang aking look without my hair. Gusto ko nga palang ipakilala sa inyo. Once a day ko lang na sinusuklay na buhok. So, ayun po. Thank you for watching. Love you and bye!